Oh! morning who is a morning to a morning in the Lord. Before I see the grace of God who is coming again. That's what this is asking about. Hallelujah. I really want us to rise up and want to introduce this person. She's a mother to her mommy in the Lord here. She's, you know, with her mommy in the Lord for quite a while, and she's still with her. And she's still going to do with her to the Lord comes. And then there is that for it. Again, I'm going to see you. I love you. Let's tell God, Lord, grace me and watch on my knees. We call out my name. I take the one I saw my I know who. Lord, for me, but it is that way. The one for you, the one for you, the one.
I've got a spirit of God in me. It could be difficult for you to make it.
Number two, God is not going to use the righteousness and holiness of my mother in the Lord to give you
password.
It is your
work.
Praise the Lord. Tell your neighbor, it is your work. It is about what you have done. It's not about what the church is. Your church may be big. Your church may be small. Your church may be in banana
island.
God is not interested. Number three. The Bible says only few. Few is a minute number of the total. Only few will go. I pray in the name of Jesus. You will go.
Oh, yeah.
Amen. But there are conditions at times. It is not just being born again that you will be.
It's
far more than
that.
Number two.
Engage.
People go and ask for power, not demonic power.
I want to pay for my power.
Power of God. I want the power of God. I want to go exploit in the name of God. I want to go really by the power of God.
That you speak in tongues. Little report, feel before.
The fact that you prophesy.
Little report, sir, so tell him.
The fact that you can do deliverance ministry.
Little report, you should see them.
Even the fact that you pay alms, you pay them.
Little report, man, sorry.
Thanks.
Command, sorry, that's what.
It's not a condition for you to be there.
You show to the army and that's the good deal.
Praise the Lord. Hallelujah. If you read your Bible very well, Matthew chapter 7, verse 22, it says it talks about the workers of the youth.
Oh, man, sorry, man, we share.
So you can be heavy and not
heavy. And if you are
ruling, you have been speaking the tongues of the entire world.
Only man, sorry, you have been for me, it is for
my head. And you don't make this.
Yes, man, dear.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
So what is the key?
You want to go on?
Let's go on the Lord.
I think I should be there, man.
To John chapter 8, verse 12.
See, to our link and to
John chapter 8, verse 12.
To our link and to us and in China.
Yes. John chapter 8, verse 12.
Yes, you see, if you are
aware. Yes.
Yes.
No,
17 from 21 to 23.
21 to 23.
To become sons of God.
Omolol.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
It is when that light push you, the light.
It begins
to push you.
To be then
you begin to walk like Christ.
To be
you begin to live like Christ.
To be
you begin to speak like Christ.
To
be you begin to act like Him.
To be
that is when the Spirit of God, then the Spirit of Christ is in you.
Now we get
what we say.
Show you two more.
Let us look at the life of Apostle Paul.
We are
going Apostle to look at the scriptures. Romans chapter 7. Don't worry, we soon go.
I'm coming up.
Romans chapter 7. Now let's turn our Bible. Just one second. The two phases of the transformation of the life of Apostle Paul.
Praise
the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Romans chapter 7.
Verse
19 to 23. Yes!
What I want to do that is
yes.
Emi ko se
ko le se
sugbon buburu ti emi ko fe
buburu ti ko fe
eyi ni ni emi se.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Eni to ba Jesus pade lo tu ko duri e.
This is somebody that met the devil.
So are you saying it's not born again?
So I saw people there as we
amen.
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 But
look at his testimony. What
I don't want is
to do. That's
what is called flesh.
They
will push him to do what is not
supposed
to do. In lots of people in the house of God. The light of God is now filled to the
brim. Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah. What are we supposed to do? Where are we supposed to
do?
Where are we supposed to
drink?
That's where we will meet
our shadow.
It happens there.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Everyone can say this is what is here. Yes. Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Let us be frank with ourselves. How many of us here does such a thing happen to? Somebody say, tell your neighbor, don't deceive yourself. Many of us have found us in a situation. Things you don't have to do. Amen. That's what you find yourself. But when the light of God took position,
when the light of God,
let's say about a testimony, a change of the situation in Galatians chapter 2, verse 20. Praise the Lord. Yes.
Amen.
Galatians chapter 2, verse 20. It's no longer living by flesh.
It's
living by the faith that is in the Son of God. Tell yourself, after this ministration, I will move mountains. I
want
to hear it. Prophesy to your life. Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Let us go to what is meant by darkness. In John chapter 3, verse 28. Our Lord Jesus Christ himself said,
he said,
he that doeth evil, the light is not in him. Praise the Lord. Anyone that does evil, whether they call me a bishop,
Amen.
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 I was in the church sometimes in 1996.
We never been in CSC.
CSC.
They are worthless. What the crowd of the baby? And
you
are the bread. Okay, praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
One of one, Niki, I could ask the Pope at
the
end of the
room. One of us, the founder, to meet him on a mountain.
Oh, what are you
okay? He got to the mountain.
Oh, what are you okay? I'm going to go with
you. I'm going to go with you.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
I want to go with you.
Who are those who do against him?
All right.
Himself.
Oh, he shall have
you know yourself.
El Shaddai.
Ah, hey.
The money can you see? I will make you one thing, one millionaire, one
hey. If I say to you, we'll be here to come in on here as you say, amen.
Without the life of Christ.
Nice. See, my Lord, he
is a man.
Would you want to tell me, Rafa Tanya?
And yes, so we can end up contemplating. Come on, nowhere. No, my God,
that's what I said.
Oh, no, nonsense. So,
this is him.
Okay,
I'm not
one.
And he came to show me the
Lord. To say, go through.
There's nobody waiting for you to say, when you serve.
He that doeth it.
And to which he be.
He expects of your calling. He expects of your boss in the church.
He will keep it over. He will keep it over.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Praise the living Jesus. And you don't know.
It's the Holy Spirit that from him.
Now, what is evil?
Can it be?
There are many definitions of evil. But let me tell you what the Holy Spirit taught me.
There is something calling
about darkness.
No power
and evil.
And it be.
Let's talk about the Bible.
Let us read the word.
To Matthew chapter 7.
Matthew 1
verse 12.
Yes,
Expect it to be done
unto you.
You are in darkness.
Oh,